How have you been? I've missed you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm back, so...
Yeah, there is a little elephant in the room, I think.
No, there's not.
A little bit. I wanted it to come from me before you hear it from all the other girls and boys.
What?
I slept with someone.
That's nice. Did you really?
Yeah.
I don't know whether you're joking or not.
No, I did, yeah.
Did you do it at the ranch? Did you say it hers? No, I don't care.
Do you really want to know?
What do you mean, do I really want to know?
No, it doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? Just say, is that in your bedroom? Who cares?
What? This is the thing.
What?
It wasn't at the ranch, and it was actually at your house.
Not in my fucking bed?
Yeah.
Are you joking? You fucked someone in my bed? Oh my God, that is the most disgusting, disrespectful thing.
I know.
And I slept in that bed last night. Did you change the sheets? No. I slept in your dirty sex sheets last night. That's fucking gross, Sam.
This is completely not me to do that sort of thing. It's actually not me. And I can't even tell you how sorry I am.
I'm gonna go because I don't want to speak to you. I think it's awful.
Yesterday, Emily obviously stayed over. She's back in the bed already.
No!
That lasted long. Literally, what was that, 24 boy. Hours? So, yeah, that happened. Then later on...
Does Frankie know?
Yeah, that is the best thing about it, the fact that it's just like a massive fuck you to Frankie. Like, the amount that she's like tried to like get her claws into it.
Frankie can sit there and be like, I'm sticking off for Emily, da-da-da. We both know that's not the case.
We all know that's not
she
the case,
just wants, She wants the end of you.
But why? Again, the question's why. It's like...
Why? Because she probably fancies you, mate.
It's just ridiculous. But anyway, so yeah, her face, honestly, went from being slightly sour to a complete lemon.
Yeah.
Like, literally, in the space of a nanosecond. It was ridiculous.
Only you, my boy, could hit on your girl's best mate and then turn them both against each other.
Oh, God.
It's just a bit weird because the last time I saw you, you were so adamant that you were so over it, you were so done with it, you were so much better than that, and then literally the day after you slept with him again.
The thing is if I'm going to be completely honest, like, you have a tiny part to play in it too. Like, you...
What have I done, though?
Because I can't help but feel that, yeah, you might have a soft spot for Harry.
In a friendly way. Do you actually think I fancy him? Do you think I would ever go there with him, ever?
This is the thing that annoys me and is upsetting me, because I feel like if I was with both of you and I left you on a night out, I'd be worried about what happens. Not mainly because of him, but it is just the fact that I even feel that way. It's not right.
But that's because of him, Emily. That's because you know what he's like with me when you're not there. You know the things he said to me. I've never said to him, I fancy you, or I want to do this, or I want to do that. I have a boyfriend. I'm happy with Jamie. I've never given you any reason to think that, ever.
I don't know. I can't work out if it is you like the attention from him or what.
Emily, yeah. I threw a drink in his fucking face the other day because I got so angry
because
about
he was
how
being mean about you.
No, because of how he was treating you as well and coming between me and you.
Yeah, I didn't want it. I don't want him to come between us.
But he was. No, but he like. Oh, I don't know. I just don't. I don't get why this is now suddenly a thing. I do not entertain him. I've been so rude to him now because for you as well and for myself, but for our friendship as well. Like I don't really know what else you want me to do.
I don't want it to be that. I really want it to get back to normal. I just...
Okay, but Emily, it is always going to be like that until he's like, until you've, like, told him to do one.